here's the problem. Pipe's under pressure right there, causing that to leak, which will cause this to happen.